This is the worst military aggression in Europe for decades. With cities under siege, schools, hospitals, and residential buildings shelled, reckless actions around a nuclear power plant last night, and many civilians killed or wounded. This is President Putin's war, one he has chosen, planned, and is waging against a peaceful country. We call on President Putin to stop this war immediately. Withdraw all his forces from Ukraine without conditions, and engage in genuine diplomacy now.